Microsoft Garage has some pretty cool projects, but this one is one of my favorites. I'm going to put this website link in the description below, and right now I'm going to install Mouse Without Borders. Mouse Without Borders allows you to use a single mouse and keyboard to control up to four computers. It's pretty easy to install and is a pretty quick install. You'll want to install it on all your computers where you're going to use the device. Right now, I've installed it on my desktop and I've already installed it on my Surface Pro. So I'm going to say yes, that I have installed it, and now it's going to ask for a security code and the name of the other computer. To finish setting it up, go down to your taskbar and click on the Show Hidden Icons button, and then you'll see the Mouse Without Borders icon. Click on that, and it'll ask you a question. Say no. Now it's going to give you a security code. You're going to put that security code in your other computer. So now I'm going to actually switch so you can see what that looks like. On the other computer, I'm going to click on the same icon, and this time I'm going to say yes, and it's going to ask me for the security code and the other computer's name. Now it's going to finish connecting the two computers. And then you're ready to go and start using your mouse between the two screens.